Phoenix has a whole bunch of equipment here, I've noticed. Mm-hmm. He's got his... You've got a baton that's a taser, I guess, or something?
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
That is pretty awesome. I'm looking at, like, this looks like a Batman-esque, which I never thought
hilarious
I'd see in real life.
Thing about that. You know, I had two toys I started out with that are garbage, and that is one of them, and I brought it here for that exact reason.
Okay, it doesn't work?
Well, it does work, but you have to be able to climb up a building faster than the guy can run up the stairs, which is difficult.
And then tell me about this thing here. This is quite something. This is the Bat Shield.
Yes, that's a $10,000 bulletproof riot shield that was donated to me from Baker Ballistics.
Can you show me how it works?
Yeah, like that. That's how I'd have to do it. Now, and then you keep it a little bit away from your body so you can get the recoil. And it'll take a shotgun round at point blank, and it absorbs energy.
Can you punch it or do something to it and show me how it works?
Yeah, it really works. So just hold your ground, all right?
All right.
One, two, three.
Yeah, that's good.
It absorbs most of the impact.
As long as you keep it away from your face.
Well, that's where you gotta give it some room.